Located in the Bureau of Land Management's Upper Snake Field Office, the twin Menan Buttes are two of the world's largest tuff cones, volcanoes that formed when basaltic magma boiled up through the groundwater. The trail to the summit of the North Butte offers exceptional opportunities to explore the unique geology and the natural history of this area.
Well, we like to come up and hike the Butte in the morning because it's beautiful and a great view. And it is a good workout. This trail that they've put in is really good. And it's a good challenge. And it's a personal challenge. So sometimes we time ourselves and think, okay, tomorrow we can do just a little bit better. And then right now, the wildflowers are coming out. And so you're starting to see bluebells and paintbrush and all sorts of color. So it's just really beautiful.
There's rock formations and the different sagebrush and the wildlife.
In 2007, BLM constructed a new trail to allow the public better and easier access to enjoy this natural beauty. The BLM also spent time and money installing interpretive kiosks, helping the public learn while enjoying the North Menan Butte. The Menan Buttes are extinct volcanoes formed by violent eruptions 10,000 years ago. These are unusual formations because they erupted through the cold waters of the Snake River, which flowed where the buttes stand today. When molten magma met the cold river water, it cooled so quickly crystals were unable to form, and the lava solidified into glass called tachylite. The heat of the magma flashed the river water to steam, shattering the glass into tiny fragments that welded together as the hot ash settled to the ground. The Menan Buttes are unique because these are the only volcanic eruptions that occurred in fresh water in the United States, which is why the North Menan Buttes is designated a national natural landmark. Here's what some local residents had to say.
Hello, the other day we saw a snake that long bull snake. We see all kinds of stuff, creep bugs and butterflies and on a rare occasion deer.
Who has this in their backyard?
And then you get to the top and you think, oh, it wasn't that bad. Look at this view. It's beautiful. I can see clear to Idaho Falls and clear to the sand dunes, and you're on top of the world. And you think, oh, it's worth it.
Many school districts utilize Menan Buttes for educational opportunities.
We love Menan Buttes!
BLM encourages you to enjoy your public lands in a safe and responsible manner.